Hello. Welcome to my Yogospiracy YouTube channel. Today I will introduce you to a strange game from my childhood, called Yogorilla to the Rescue. Incoming message from Chief of the Yogo Protection Authority, YPA. Stand by for transmission. 2 weeks ago the YPA picked up a message being broadcast from deep under the Earth's crust on a previously unknown frequency. It keeps repeating. Must help. Flavor gone. Can't last long. Big dot. Stolen. Get yo. Only one. Mega. Hell. Paradise. You must. Deep under. Sludge cave. Rat. We've sent operatives to investigate but haven't heard anything from them in days. Something is wrong here, yo. Very wrong. You need to find out what's going on. We have a science vessel in place above the last known position of our operatives, and our engineers have created a special vehicle for you to use. Grab Snake and head down to the hold to get started. I only have access to the YPA Dibonetic Jump Jet, because that was the vehicle I received from the Yogo 12 pack I owned. Power cells at 100%. Communication sub-channel live. Pulse wave activated. Hold on. I'm picking up something near Sludge Cave, we should head that way. Click the navigation map in the lower left-hand side of the screen to view where you are and get there quick. The music and atmosphere of this game used to frighten me as a child. To this day I still occasionally have bad dreams, in which Yo gets trapped in the restricted area. Yo. Look for tips in bottles just like these. Let's head upwards to see what we can find. To eat a Yogo and get more health, click on the tub you've just collected below. I should mention you can also press the Y key on your keyboard. To collect money, hover over a pile of coins, or a treasure chest. Yo! Be careful! That crab seems to scare me every single time. There are a few small jump scares throughout the game. Click on navigation, lower right, to see where you are. This is a small error in the game, because the navigation tab is on the left. When your submersible is damaged, you can return to the YPA vessel to restore all your ship's health. Let's head over to Sludge Cave to find the first and easiest essence gem. This portal leads to Sludge Cave. Yo, Puzzle Paradise might be a good place to start. We've just picked up something unusual, yo. Analyzing it now. It appears to be some sort of flavor essence gem. It's giving off an energy field. Let me see if I can tune the detection pulse wave to its frequency. 2, 3, no, 4 more. Yo. There's 4 more essence gems around here somewhere. We need to locate them and pick them up. I will fast forward the game for a bit. has taken us to the lost world. You found another essence gem. Nice work. Did I scare you? It's moments like these when I feel very irritated. Found another essence gem. Nice work. These things scare the crap out of me when they explode. Thank you. Found another essence gem. Nice work. This is a strange and very annoying glitch. As you can see, my submersible has disappeared. This glitch seems to occur every time I leave that cave. Shiver my timbers. That jump scare made me wet my pants.
Yeah.
Now that we have all 5 essence gems, we will go to the Yogopolis to meet Big Daddy Yo. I accidentally discovered a glitch here once. You can keep going back into the same room and find an infinite supply of security passes. I used to use this to cheat in the restricted area, but now that I play this game professionally, I don't need to. I will show you how the glitch works. Yo wins. Congratulations. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to see more videos like this, then please subscribe to YoGoSpiracy, and don't forget to turn notifications on. Until next time, my YoGo friends.